Okay, it's pretty hot down here. The glasses are all fogging up.
Out on another adventure. Gain some altitude here and level off and cruise around the block a while. 243 feet, about 31 miles an hour. Did some thrust testing today. We took the Monster and hooked up the Monster to do some equipment to measure the pull or the weight or the thrust or the pull. I'm not sure what you want to call it. And then we took the Moster, a standard 185 Moster, and hooked it up and measured the pull on it. And tell you what, there was some interesting results, and we're gonna show those results either in this video or the next video, or maybe before this video. But you will see the powerful Monster at 6,100 RPM, pulling down on the Moster at, I need to find out what it is. Like a whole lot of RPM. So when David cranks up his Moster, that thing fires up, and I mean, it's a cranking. And this thing just kind of like a low rumble 6,100. But we're gonna find out the answer soon. It's about 10 minutes till 7 in the evening. It's a little hazy up here. Well, this river just snakes all over the place. And right ahead of me is Lake Lila. Campsite. For all you campers that come out here, I hear that it's a nice place to stay. Water looks a little algae. The bottom, many places. A lot of trees, a lot of shade. Looks like an asphalt road or a chip and seal road going out to it. That's kind of nice. 257 feet in the air, 21 miles an hour. We're about 2.8 miles from the LZ. Been flying for about 45 minutes. Bunch of pumpkins growing down there. been flying for almost an hour. Pretty calm down here.